What's up? Today, we are shooting 100 times and seeing how many times we can hit the crossbar.
Today, my friends and I will be embarking on my first soccer challenge, and what better way than to keep it simple with a crossbar challenge? We'll be taking 100 shots from the penalty, the box, and on a half volley, and the loser will be a victim of butts up in the goal. Let's go. Show me how to lie, you're getting better all the time, and turning all against one is an art that's hard to teach. Another clever word sets off an unsuspecting hurt, and as you step back in the line, a mob jumps to their feet. Now dance, good dance, man, he never had a chance, and no one even knew it was really only you and me. First shot, starting us off on a high note. Let's go.
Woo! It was
second
high.
Shot.
It was
high. Seconding us off on a good start. You're gonna go far, kid.
Did you just get that stuck in the tree?
Oh my god!
Is that actually in the tree?
That's great. That's great.
Oh my god. Okay. No, that was horrible, horrible.
All right, we want an actual point, right?
Yeah.
I'll show you how to do it. Should just be nice and easy.
My second shot, number two, here we go. The board's even, I'm just as good.
Every single time I try to upper 90, I hit crossbar. So let me aim for upper 90 on this one.
Today, Junior!
Oh my god, same place every time.
All right, this is the one. Oh my god. I'm calibrated for a full size net.
Are these part of the challenge or are these warm-ups?
We are the challenged. I think this is the fourth shot and we still have not gotten a single crossbar. Okay, let me actually try.
Oh yeah, that was...
Oh, that was so close.
Okay. Oh, I cannot wait to be winning.
This guy plays semi-pro my ass.
Semi-pro.
I can't wait to be winning. This is gonna be great.
You fellas, I'm not gonna worry about.
Dude, if Chris starts winning, I'm gonna cry. Five is one of my lucky numbers. Let's go.
Not anymore.
There we go.
Yes! 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 You saw that! I've never seen a soccer player as good as me.
Are you sure about that?
For those of you who didn't know, Chris actually has prosthetic legs.
They're not
so
real.
So this is 10 times harder for him.
He's the prosthetic prodigy.
That's what they call me, yeah. I think I'm a lefty.
He's a lefty today. Honestly, yeah. The curve on that was kind of nice though. Just
on
like
purpose.
Your other curves.
I keep aiming for the rise.
Wait, just in case you guys can't hear this guy in the future, we figure that out. He actually just said, Rose is the best soccer player. I'm horrible. I made up the fact that I'm on a semi-pro team. Just letting you guys know.
There we go.
That was
okay,
good,
this
right?
is the last shot. This is the last shot. I can't believe that this started off with losing one of our
was
balls already. You know who else has lost balls? Me. And Chris's dog.
This ball, the reason I use it, still has the price tag on it. Nice. We're talking $26.99. That's the price of hitting the crossbar. Here we go. Money talks. Here comes
the money.
Let's go!
Bro.
He's unstoppable.
This is unfair.
Is this 11?
Yep, this is 11.
That was almost one. We're at 18 right now, and I'm going to hit all of these. I was just hustling before. Mm. Don't tell them. I'm gonna go crazy on this one.
We're clearly washed up, but I think moving back might help us somehow.
Speak for yourself.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, that was close.
Alright boys, check this out.
Oh my god! Okay, shot number two, Jason. You know what they say about two-year-olds. Don't smash them.
What did he say? Oh.
Alright, this is the one. This is not the one.
Three is for me and for winners. Watch this one.
Oh, I'm on three. Getting the next eight.
Yeah.
The next seven.
We're getting closer and closer, guys. Keep in mind, this is a child's goal. And we stay away from children here.
I hope so.
Oh my God, bro.
That's too bad. More meat in there, you know?
I don't want more meat in my YouTube videos, to be honest. There's a little too much already. Any girls want to play soccer? Let me know. Let me know, please. Oh my, never mind. Nobody wants to play with me with these skills. Nobody. He says he plays for a semi-pro team. He literally
She's talking some kind of smack over there.
She always does that. All right, this is the one.
Watch him. He's going to mess up.
Oh, that's the one.
Are you kidding me?
All right, comment below where you think this one's going to go, because it could go anywhere, right? We thinking in the net, out of the net, in that net.
Still no crossbar for me. I should probably stick to reacting to people being good at soccer and not actually trying it. One in the comments if Chris looks like The Weeknd. Our last 11. One here. Here's 11. Oh my God.
All right, you stay there.
I want to cry.
This is actually really bad.
I want to cry. You're going to hit me straight in the head. Gone wrong. Got
That's
arrested.
Good.
Gone sexual.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Oh, no, the run-up. The run is so good. He's on a walker.
Oh my God.
Out of 11 shots right here, I got zero.
I got zero.
Hunter got one. Not great. I heard that if you get new boots, you get better. Well, that is not the case today, folks.
I got blisters. That count?
You have blisters?
I don't know, probably.
Comment in the comments if you want to see Chris's blisters.
Sign up for Rose Plus to see blisters.
Ew. Okay.
There's no way!
What?
No. Oh my God. On the 12th shot. The 12th.
Shot number one, half volleys.
Shit.
Not bad. You got contact with it. Oh my God.
Shit.
Watch this chat. Oh. Hey, it got in. Ooh, go.
I'm ready.
Ready?
Yeah.
You got it. Yes. Yes. You know what? I feel for YouTubers like Chris MD, Chris Mason Dixon right now. Because this is tough. And I'm better at him than in soccer, so.
You're better at him.
Fuck. Ready? I'm gonna redo it. And I'm better than him in soccer, so.
You know the first take's getting taken anyways.
Yeah, that's true. Quickly, I'm gonna hit Chris.
Now she chooses precision.
Oh my Ooh. God.
This one's for all the folks out there without a radiator. That's for you.
No radiator and no crossbar. Get fucked! Can you throw it in front of me, maybe? Connor, like more in front of me.
All right, give me the ball.
So I can run up.
It's not my fault.
Bro.
What?
No, I'll start further back. I'll just start further back. But if you close First one to get that. That means I'm the best. Right there. This one goes to Connor's mom.
Sorry, mom.
Do you not love your mom?
Sorry, mom.
This one's also for Connor's mom.
This one's for Connor's mom.
This is for you, Barb.
Oh wow. Throw it.
From here?
Yeah.
Ugh.
Oh my God.
Okay, that died.
This is the final one.
World Cup ball. She doesn't know when it's coming.
I'm ready.
All right, now.
No!
Jesus.
This is for Harry Rodeshaw. Chris is such a big fan of Harry Rotashaw and his funny moments.
Dude.
So this is dedicated to Harry Rotashaw.
That's so real. This is for you, Harry. Yeah, that's for you, Harry.
Because we invited someone with raw talent, we can't exactly punish him. So we're punishing the person who was in second place, which I believe was me. So butts up.
Right
there. It's gonna hurt really, really bad.
All right.
I feel terrible about this.
I don't like it.
Three. All right, second time.
Thank God. No.
You got Meg, that counts.
No, that counts. I'm out. Thank you guys for hanging out. Next video, we'll have better skills, I promise. We just need to get some practice in. We are washed. We're absolutely washed. Okay, see you guys next time. Peace out. Bye.